And the word blaspheme, as best I could determine, just means gross disrespect. Jesus never did anything like that. All he ever did was say, "My Father, hallowed be your name." When you talk to him that way. And Jesus would say, "Everything that I've ever spoken, my Father told me to say it." He never did anything but give glory and honor to the God who created the world.